Yeah, I guess you could say she was pretty upset at this point. But wait, we gotta take it back. See, my mom throws this party every year for our family. Like a family reunion. But the entire family is full of extreme sports junkies. Like, they do stuff you have never heard of. Like, crazy stuff. Like, one time, my Uncle Bill set the world record for skydive. Blindfolded. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's the only person to ever try. But this movie isn't about them. It's about me. And the day I wasn't going to take it anymore.
I can't do it. I just can't do it. I just can't do it, Poncho.
Yeah, man.
I can't take any more of these parties.
Yeah, man.
My mom is always asking me. You need to pick a sport, Tommy.
You need to pick a sport, Tommy.
Mom.
Sweetie, the party is tomorrow, and you are about to graduate. Everybody is going to be wanting to know, what are you going to do?
Who cares what I do?
You need to pick a sport, Tommy.
Yeah, she's like that every day. Am I crazy?
Yeah, man.
Are you sure you're my best friend? Don't answer that. What's everybody looking at? Open call. Auditions for upcoming spring production. All parts open. This is it, Poncho. This is what I need to do.
Yeah, man.
Auditions are today. Come on, we gotta prepare.
Hi, my name is Emily. Director!
I don't like this. That director looks like a drill sergeant or something.
Why don't they play poker with a taco?
To me, I treat eyes.
Is that any talent in this girl?
Wait, you have magic too.
Abracadabra.
I can't do this.
Believe in yourself.
Did you just say something besides, yeah, man?
Yeah, man.
If the next person does not come out here, they're gonna drop and give me 50!
Hi, I'm Tommy, and I will be singing.
Get out of this!
What do you mean you were not coming to the party tonight?
I got this thing at school.
What thing?
What's going on in here?
Your son is refusing to go to the party.
What is it?
Tell him, Tommy.
Tommy?
Well, you see, it's nothing. I'm sure I could do it some other time.
So you're gonna be at the party, Tommy. How important is to all this?
That's more like it.
I gotta go pick up Poncho.
See you at the party, sweetie.
I know what you're thinking. Why didn't I just tell them that I had the call back for the spring musical? You don't understand my family. I told you about my uncle. The wild one? Well, he's not the only wild one. My dad climbs mountains. Like, big ones. K2, Everest, he's done them all. His new thing? Is to climb them backwards. And my mom? Well, do you know how most people swim with dolphins? She swims with sharks. Yeah, the big ones. That That's my sweet cousin Caroline. She's just a few years older than me. And to tell you the truth, I don't really know what she does. She works for the government, whatever it is. It's probably pretty crazy. And that's my family. Extreme, dangerous, and wild. I don't think I'm gonna make it to my callback tonight.
Yeah, man.
What? I'm barely going under the speed limit. I don't have my wallet. Poncho, what do I do?
Yeah, man.
No, man, I don't have my wallet. Did you know Michael and Lucy were in here?
Yeah, man.
Michael, I don't have time for one of your jokes. I'm about to be arrested.
Who's there?
Poncho!
Thanks!
Yes, the police are here.
Police who?
For real, Poncho?
Yeah, man.
Police let me in. It's cold out here.
You're already in here, and it's not cold out anywhere!
Do you have any idea what speed you guys were going?
I promise, officer, I wasn't speeding.
Speeding? Shoot! You drive 5 miles an hour. It's dangerous to drive that slow.
I'm really sorry, officer.
Tommy?
And that would be my other uncle.
Is that you? I thought I recognized his car. Shouldn't you be getting ready for the party?
We're headed there right now.
Make sure you get nice and warmed up. Don't want to pull any muscle. You'll be safe now.
And there it was. My family couldn't just be normal with a normal party, with normal snacks and stuff. No, my family has to make a competition out of everything, all culminating to the grand finale, the final event, everybody's favorite game,
dodgeball. Get set, own the whistle.
Audition for a school play.
Auditions? Did he say anything about auditions?
No!
Are the callbacks right now?
Yeah, man.
Well, are we all just going to sit around and look at each other? Or are we going to see if our boys got any talent?
Well, being an actor is pretty wild.
This is a pretty wild family.
Well, let's go already. I'll turn on my lights.
You're late.
I know. I'm so sorry. I just...
No excuses.
Is he in there?
I don't know. I can't see anything.
Look! Someone is coming.
Who are your people?
Who are you?
I'm the sergeant director. Now, don't...
We're just looking for Tommy.
He's like this tall.
He came in yesterday to audition for the play.
My son. He's my son. And he's going to be an actor.
Mommy!
Tommy!
What are you guys doing here?
I came to support
you. Dad?
It's true, kid.
Mom?
We're here to support you, Tommy.
I thought you'd be mad. Well, acting isn't extreme enough for the family. What's so funny?
Oh, well, you see, your great-grandpa was the greatest actor who ever lived.
That's right.
I didn't know that.
We love you, and we want you to be the best you can be at whatever it is you want to do.
Really?
We love you, Tommy, just the way you are.
Aww.
Bring it in.
Oh my, this is sweet and all. But I haven't locked this school up, so everyone has to leave.
Just wait a minute. Tommy, did you make the play?
I don't know. The cast list hasn't been posted yet.
Well, you know, the director's right there.
Tommy won't know if it is in the play or not when the cast is posted.
Hey, listen here, sister. We ain't leaving until we find out if Tommy made the list or not. And trust me, we don't want to mess with this family.
I climb mountains backwards.
And I swim with great white sharks.
And I work for Shirley.
What? Wait, really?
Okay. Tommy, I don't know how to say this, but you made the play!
Congratulations, Tommy. I am really proud of you. And I want you to know that whoever you want to be in this life, I will always love you.
Thanks, Mom. And I'm sorry for throwing that cake and eating you. I was just so irritated.
I'm sorry, too. I'm really sorry that I have made you feel like you weren't supported or cared for.
Wait. Tom, what's the name of the play?
It's a Great Big World. Yay!
Thank you.